Defying gender norms 150 years ago, a pioneering woman painter depicted war, infusing emotional depth into military portrayals and challenging the male-dominated genre. That artist was Elizabeth Southerden Thompson, known as Lady Butler.